And welcome back to Let's Play Undertale. I'm the RPG Chick. Been about a week since I played this, so bear with me. I know there was an elevator. And I didn't come from that way. I'm not sure which way I came from. Oh, we can't go this way. Okay. How do I... Air is filled with the smell of ozone. It fills you with determination. I can't go this way? Alright. Seems strange, but... Everything leads back here. I came from this way. I think. This is where the good scientist shut off the beams for us. Maybe not. Well, there's an elevator I want to try to get back to. Maybe we weren't supposed to take it? I'm not completely sure. The way might be blocked off now. So this way... is... yeah, I know I didn't come from that way. That does not look familiar at all. I love this song. Hello? Okay. Whimsalot and Final Froggit appeared. Alright. Let's, check. It's a lot. Attack 34, defense 12. It finally stopped worrying. Not this time. Woof. I'm a little rusty, guys. I'm sorry. Wow, I got hit 3 times. Whimsalot shakes its head dismissively. Console? You reassure Whimsalot that what it's doing is all right. I've made my peace. Oh, damn it. Okay. Locks eyes with me. Alright, it's not all right. One half the bicycle. I've made my choice. Skip, jump. Damn it. I got hit 4 times in that one. Terrorize. You leap at Whimsalot in a threatening manner. I'm not afraid of you. Oh, I'm gonna die. Yep, just gonna die. Yep. I do not know what to do with Whimsalot. Our fate rests upon you. Garnet, stay determined. Yes, yes, yes. Let me load, thank you. Or load me. It's too bad we can't read these things. Oh, wait. Oh, we can! East the end. North, the Warrior's Path. West, the Sage's Path. Any path leads to the end. I'm gonna go the Sage's Path. And look, there's a break in the radiator or whatever the hell that is. Okay, so the Sage's Path is this way. Good to know. What's this say? Solve this puzzle and the end will open. Okay. What's here now? Maybe we should just solve the puzzle. Got two chances here. These little things, they're fun, but they're kind of, I don't know. They're fun yet annoying at the same time. Boom. That one wasn't too bad. Traverse to northern room and the end will open. Okay, but what's this way? There's a clam burger inside the trash can. Will you take it? Yes. You know what? Yeah, okay. I forgot the key for a second. A clam burger heals 27 hit points. It's a hamburger made of edible glitter and sequins. That sounds pretty cool. Okay. So I forgot my keys. It's been like a little over a week since I played this. Let's call Papyrus. There's no response. Toriel? Oh! Yeah, I remember. For some reason, I hit Toriel, I was thinking of the professor. Alright, let's see if we... That's in the box. You know what? I'm actually gonna leave. I forgot what the star thing is. A sweet treat made of sparkling stars. I don't even remember where I picked that up. Anything else? I'm wondering what the hell it is. This butterscotch pie. All hit points. Yeah, save that. Toriel's house. What's pie? And the punch card makes punching attacks stronger in one battle. Use outside of battle to look at the card. Yeah. I don't know what it looks like. Oh, what's this say? Why not relax and have a nice snack? Oh, thank you. That's very kind of you. Northern room. I wonder what other goodies might be around, though. 100 gold inside the trash can. Yes. To the east, this is the end. I cannot fight, I cannot think, but with patience, I will make my way through. I'm really just exploring, guys. Get lost, and stay that way. Oh, random battle. Astigmatism drew near. Don't pick on or challenge. If you pick on astigmatism, you're picking your eyes. Or an eye. Attack 32, defense 26. This relentless bully always gets its way. Pick on me. Well, he wants us to pick on him. Astigmatism gives you a hypnotizing glare. Challenge? You stand up to astigmatism. You dare defy me? I sure do, Buster. Astigmatism gazes through your soul. Challenge again. Dare defy me, alright. Ah! Don't pick on. You don't pick on astigmatism. What are you so afraid of? Astigmatism has gone bloodshot. Is that good? Ah! Alright, I don't know. Pick on? That's right. That's what it wants, though. Astigmatism doesn't care about fighting anymore. Cool. Will open. Alright. One half of the bicycle. That's my idea. Okay. Alright, what if we try to get rid of Final Frog at first? Threaten, compliment, or mystify? Attack 30, defense 24. Its future looks brighter and brighter. Rob it. Not this time. Oh, I hate this one. Whimsalot shakes its head dismissively. Mystify? You did something mysterious. Final Frogget recognizes it has more to learn from this world. Thoughtful croak. Okay, hopefully that's good. I really just have to... HP is maxed out. Probably should save that. Okay, got rid of one. Damn it. Shine, shine. What do we do about this Whimsalot thing? Damn it. No regrets. Yeah, I'm regretting. Damn it. Ugh. Terrorize? I didn't get hit. Pray? You kneel and pray for safety. Whimsalot remembers its conscience. Don't give up. Yeah, as it's still attacking me. Oh, the green is supposed to help. I'm only gonna hurt myself trying to do that. Lock eyes with you. Can we do can't do mercy yet. Pray again. There's still hope. Alright. Whimsalot doesn't want to fight anymore. Yay! Oh crap. I should have taken a... Mercenaries emerge from the shadows. I should have taken my medicine or whatever. Potions before I moved. This could be my undoing. We got night, night, and magic. Stare, torque, or clear mind for magic. Attack 29, defense 24. This magical mercenary only says magic words. Goodbye, abracadabra. Smells like stardust. Clear mind. You ignore magic and think of pollen and sunshine. Your defense increased by one. Adieu. Pokish, pokish. Ah! I didn't get hit there, did I? Night Night watches quietly. Talk? Magic interrupts you by chattering to itself. It seems satisfied. Does that mean I can do the spare thing next time? Damn it. Don't get hit, don't get hit! Don't get hit again! You eat the hush puppy, dog magic is neutralized, your HP is maxed out. Well, I would have saved that. I didn't realize it was that powerful. Night Night smashes her morning star. I thought Night Night was male, actually. Attack 36 and defense 36. This megaton mercenary wields the good morning star. Farewell. Cool. What can we do? We can sing or talk. Let's talk. You ask Night Night about her day. There's no response. Close your eyes. Night Night watches quietly. Let's sing. Sing you to sleep. You sing an old lullaby. Night Night starts to look sleepy. Farewell. keep singing. Night Night closes its eyes a bit. I thought her. Close your eyes. See, Night Night is all about actual Night Night for itself, or herself, and me. Night Night falls asleep. Night Night is snoring. Bye, Night Night. Okay, before I even move. Take a look in the other box. Here we have instant noodles. They don't really give you that much back, and they take forever to work. So I'm gonna, stay with us. What a nightmare! Yeah, right. I forgot what I did to frog it. Astigmatism, I think, don't pick on. I know, guys, I'm having trouble remembering what the hell to do. Okay, for stigmatism, we pray, and then we get rid of those two green things when it attacks. Well, that's going to be very difficult with things hurtling up. Maybe I should... Don't pick on astigmatism. Okay, good. We can get rid of one already. Woof. Damn it. What if I just leave the circle? What if I just leave the circle and hang out outside the circle? That'd be cool, right? Creak, creak. Not this time. Damn it. One left. Ah! No! No! Okay, I'm back to the third fight. I've gotten better with, making sure I have my stuff, my points up, and then I have enough potions and such. Okay, we can get rid of the final froggit right away, which is what I forgot. You have to mystify him. Damn it. Take your last look. I didn't get hit. Almost. But not quite. Pray. Probably gonna get hit trying to get these green things. One left! And I think this one we don't pick on or something? I actually need some help. You've seen enough. Yeah, I'd say so. Ow. Damn it. Don't pick on. Finally, someone gets it. Now what we do is with this. Close enough, I hope. Grab this uni one, just another bicycle, and cinnamon bun. That do? What do we do now? Go back across? I don't understand. Traverse the northern room and the end will open. Okay, so the end is not this way. That just opened. Okay. I don't want to stay lost. To the east is the end. But with patience, I will make my way through. I cannot fight, I cannot think, but with patience, I'll make my way through. That second part wasn't there before, was it? Okay. I kind of want to run back and save, but... Don't pick on. I don't want to pick on you. Hold on. My arrow key stopped working. Wait, duh. Sorry, guys. I was in that. Dummy, yeah, I know. Dummy. Don't pick on. I thought you like when people don't pick on you, though. Alright, not picking on isn't working. Challenge? Dare defy me! Ah. Smells like glasses. Not yet. He's harder to get rid of this time. I'm not sure why. Maybe this time I have to pick on him. That was easy. He's not yellow, let's pick on. Don't care about fighting, yay! Okay. Continuing. I went under the save point. Ah! Like that? Unfortunately, I wasted half of a bicycle. Behind this door must be the elevator to the king's castle. You're filled with determination. We are. Well, what's in here, then? Oh. Then what's in here? Oh, is this where we came in? Oh, cool. So this gives you an easy way to go back and get more goodies. I don't know, should I do that? Should I fill out my stuff here? I'm going to hope not. Wait, we just saved. So let's go through. Oh yes, there you are, darling. It's time to have our little showdown. It's time to finally stop the malfunctioning robot. Not malfunction. Reprogramming. Get real. This was all just a big show. An act. Alphys has been playing you for a fool the whole time. Don't know about that. As she watched you on your screen, she grew attached to your adventure. She desperately wanted to be a part of it. So she decided to insert herself into your story. She reactivated puzzles. She disabled elevators. She enlisted me to torment you. Also, she could save you from dangers that didn't exist. Could this be true? Also, you would think she's the great person. That she's not. And now, it's time for her finest hour. At this very moment, Alphys is waiting outside the room. During our battle, she will interrupt. She will pretend to deactivate me, saving you one final time. Finally, she'll be the heroine of your adventure. You'll regard her so highly, she'll even be able to convince you not to leave. Or not. You see, I've had enough of this predictable charade. I have no desire to harm humans. Far from it, actually. You're gonna fight me anyway, aren't you? My only desire is to entertain. After all, the audience deserves a good show, don't they? And what's a good show without a plot twist? Hey, what's going on? The door just locked itself. Sorry, folks. The old program's been canceled. But we've got a finale that will drive you wild. Oh, brother. Real drama, real action, real bloodshed. On our new show, Attack of the Killer Robot. Metaton attacks. I noticed a little heart thing there. It normally isn't like an upside down heart, is it? So check or burn, attack 30, defense 255. Seriously, his metal body is invulnerable. Yes, I was the one that rearranged the core. I was the one that hired everyone to kill you. That, however, was a short-sighted plan. You know it would be 100 times better. Killing you myself.
No, brother.
Metaton, he didn't do anything. Burn. This is probably what you'll do if things continue in this manner. What?
Listen, darling. I've seen you fight. You're weak. If you continue forward, Asgore will take your soul. And with your soul, Asgore will destroy humanity.
Oh, now we got stuff.
but if I get your soul, I can stop Asgore's plan. I can save humanity from destruction.
How do I avoid that?
Then, using your soul, I'll cross through the barrier and become the star I've always dreamed of being. Hundreds, thousands, no, millions of humans will watch me.
Am I supposed to hit where the... that thing is? No. I don't know. I guess this never does anything.
Glitz, glamour, I'll finally have it all. So what if a few people have to die? That's show business, baby.
Alpha's interrupting. I can't see what's going on there, but... don't give up, okay? There's one last way to beat Metaton. It's... this is a work in progress, so don't judge it too hard. But you know how Metaton always faces forward? That's because there's a switch on his backside. So if you can turn him around, and press the switch, he'll be vulnerable. Well, gotta go. Seems like a good time to turn Metaton around. Turn. You tell Metaton that there's a mirror behind him.
Oh, a mirror.
I guess he didn't hear this whole conversation, but Alphys is interrupting as predicted.
Right, I have to look perfect for our grand finale. I don't see it. Where is it?
Did I hit the switch?
Did you? Just flip. My switch.
Wait.
Oh, yes.